Hi everybody, I am doing a quick overnighter up to Snoqualmie Lake, about 9 miles up. I'm gonna throw my tent up and hang out for the night and come back early tomorrow. I got some big trips planned for the summer, and so trying to get myself ready in terms of getting all my gear dialed in, so you'll see some other adventures. But tonight is just a pretty easy single night trip. Got this big river to my left, which is making some noise, and a bunch of people out here fly fishing, so it must be a good spot for that. So take some photos and videos like normal and see you along the way.
11 to 7. Shift work, tough work, for the busy convenience store clerk to feed that hurt, going insane. She's mad at some lad, drove off and didn't pay for his gas, and he won't be the last around the clock pain. Working 7 to 3, 3 to 11, 11 to 7. I'm talking about a bunch of shift work, a big old pile of shift work. 7 to 3, 3 to 11, 11 to 7. Well, I worked shift work, continues, man, I hated that work. Then I made a break with the money I saved. It took me to the beach, have a beer by the edge of the sea. In this round-the-clock place, I drank my money away.
We party. Well, I made it up to my camp spot here at the Snoqualmie Alpine Lake. I'm sitting inside my tent, getting ready to make dinner here in a few minutes. I got up here a couple hours ago and just did some of the, like, get the tent set up and got my water filtered for tomorrow so I can cruise out early in the morning. But the trail up was really kind of crappy. It was so rocky that it was like constantly like kind of like turning on rocks and stumbling on rocks. And so that was like maybe like 7 miles. And then the last two is kind of when you got all the elevation gain, and it wasn't quite as bad. But you saw like a lot of great waterfalls too, so that was kind of nice. The lake itself, nothing super special. There's a couple photos I took, but you know, there's a lot better alpine lakes to check out. So tomorrow I'll get up in the morning, reverse this back out to the car, and call it a day. But it's gonna be a little bit colder tonight than I anticipated, but I think I got the right gear hopefully, and I'll make it through the night all right. Well, I'll see you guys all tomorrow.
We drove all night to Billings, Montana. Flew into Utah, slept there all day, and I can't remember stopping.
Good morning. I am just about done with the trail. The bad thing about being the first person on the trail every morning is that you also eat all the cobwebs and spider webs and everything else that is across the trail every morning. So got a face full of that all morning, which was always fun. But you know, that's the way it goes. Overall, I think it's a real easy trail. It's up and down, and not real challenging, but good enough for one night. So hopefully you enjoy some of the photos and videos.